Hey YouTube. So I'm starting the video a little late, but that's all right. This morning I already cut two logs on the sawmill. Got some pretty good boards out of them. Some of them have knots in them, but then some of them don't. Like this one's pretty good right here, but they're okay. None of them have like cracks in them or anything, so they were all pretty good. They can be used. But Grandpap, yesterday you guys saw how we trimmed alongside the road. So today Grandpap wants to fix it because it's on like a slope. Like, let me show you my hand. He wants it like this so he can drive on it, and right now it's like this. So he wants to try and dig it up with the backhoe, and he's gonna flatten it up so that with all these trucks going by, he doesn't necessarily want to be on the road all the time with a dog. So he wants to be able to go on the grass so that they can walk down that or be on the four-wheeler with that, because it's safer going down that hill because people can't see you as well. So that's what he's doing. And I'll show you the setup that we got here so he knows when I need a log. We got walkie-talkies. I press the call button. He'll respond with the call button, and then he goes, he grabs the log and brings it. And then I'll call him on the walkie-talkies when, not when I'm done already, but when I'm just about done, when I have enough time to finish cutting and sweep up. So I call him so I have enough time to finish, and by the time I'm done, he's here. But I called him off a little early. I mean, I called him a little later than usual because I wanted to make a little video for you guys. And I'm gonna set you guys up so you guys can see the cutting and what's all going on. So just give me 1 second and Grandpa will be here right now. There you go. As you can see, he's here. Now we're gonna put this on and I can cut this up. I need gas for the chainsaw, so I'll be right back. All right, guys, so I got this other log. I cut it all up already. It's already at its speed. It's a 9x6 can, because I couldn't get a full... Actually, I think I managed to get what I was supposed to out of one end, but it was kind of bent, so I didn't get the full, like, 8 out of the other side, so... Alright guys, so as you can see, this blade broke. I don't believe I hit anything, because I was just entering the board, and there was nothing in the way. I'll take a look back on the video. I don't even think this is the weld where it broke. Yeah, that could be the weld. It's right next to where they wrote. Let me take a look and see if I hit anything in the video. I don't think I did though. Alright guys, so I just looked back at the video and I didn't hit anything, so I'm not too sure what happened. So I'm going to call Grandpap over, and then we're going to have to put a new blade on it so I can finish cutting. But we'll have to take a look. Look and see what happened. So give me 1 second, I'll call over Grandpap. And we'll take a look and I'll let you guys know what happened. Alright guys, this is a 15 foot long red oak. It looks pretty nice. I'm cutting it in the 15 foot because we can stack it. We have piles over there that are 15, 16 feet long. So this will fit over there. I'm not really having any trouble with it or anything. Take a look at this. As you guys see, it looks very nice. I still have two more ends to cut though. And there is a couple knots down here, but it is going to be 15 foot long, so we can cut it at whatever we want. Alright, so that's down to the cant. I'm actually going to stop right there though, because Grandpa needs help with from me for a second. So I'm going to go help him with what he's doing. And then we'll come back to you later. But it looks really good. There's a little bit of weight on this side. That's just going to be in one board. So I'll talk to him, I'll ask him what he wants to do with it. It's not too much, but I'll be back. Or we'll be back to this later. Alright guys, so Grandpap told me what he needed in the truck, so I'm going to go down to him and help him out. I got some grass seed, some hay, a shovel, and a metal rake, and then, well, I need the camera for you guys. So I got the tripod too. But I'm driving good old Emily. I don't care if it's 5 seconds to move this thing from a parking spot or like 20 minute drive. I like driving this thing anytime. Yeah. All right, let's go for a little ride, Emily. So you guys are gonna see what Grandpap's been doing. I haven't even seen it yet. I've been at the sawmill. I haven't gone down to look yet. So we're both gonna see it at the same time. I know he's grading with the one tractor so that he can get the tractor down there so he can mow the grass or go down it like I was saying before. So we're just gonna have to see. So the backhoe's down there and then so is the tractor with Grandpa on it. So let's go take a little look, see what he's doing. This is all right. You might have to do right here, as you can see him. I'm gonna go park her down here in our little driveway. Actually, I can't. Looks like he has some dirt there. I'm not gonna drive her in the dirt, so I'll park her right here. And then we'll just see what he wants and what we're gonna be doing. All right, so I'll be back to you guys once we're doing something. Hey guys, so I'm back. It's been a little while later. As you can see, this is getting just about done. He's got that little bit left to throw hay on. And then right here along the truck. But looks really good. So the water can run down the street right here. And then he has enough to get his tractor on there to cut the grass that's going to grow. He said this grass should grow in about 2 months' time. So then it'll be nice. Gonna have to pull some of the dirt in here out with the backhoe Grandpa was saying, and then the water can go down better. Because after he dug it up, we put topsoil on top and then leveled it out, and we made this like a little V. So it looks pretty good. Alrighty, so that's the end of today's video. We're gonna have to take the stuff back. I'll drive the tractor, I'll drive the truck. So thank you guys for watching. Don't forget to like the video. Don't forget to comment anything you guys would like to comment. And don't forget to subscribe as well. And we'll see you guys next time. Have a good one.